But this time I'm prepared. They saw this beautiful bridge.
Oh, did you pass this bridge yesterday?
Yes, yes.
Yes. Ah, Indian company. Really? Oh, that's cool. Now we are to the right. You can see downtown Amman. Amman downtown to the right. Welcome back to my beautiful city. I was born here and I love this city so much. I lived all my life in Amman. You can see a big round hotel there. That's Royal Hotel or New Royal. We are getting closer, much more closer to the hotel. We are now, we just passed the bridge which connects East Amman with South Amman, East with West Amman. And this bridge is 9 years old. 2008 March or even maybe March 2008 they finished that bridge. It's busy but not that busy, which is good. But some roundabouts, you have roundabouts here. This is an English way of doing the roads. Now most of the roundabouts are doing very bad traffic and traffic jams. So that's why they try to replace them with the traffic lights. So the roundabout is there. Mine is similar to this car. You have, what I was talking about. The roundabout. We still have the roundabout, but they make four traffic lights on the four sides. Do you do the same?
Yes.
Oh yeah, that's a good idea. They still keep it there, but you still... Now this is new, the new face of Amman over there to the right. These are new hotels. We have Rotana Arjan and we have big mall here. And Rotana Hotel. Much more actually, and big offices, I mean big buildings, so there would be our offices now. It's a new part of Amman, Abdali, we call it Abdali, Boulevard Abdali. Beautiful site, very, very new.
Yes.
I didn't expect to be before 9 o'clock, but he made it earlier. So thank you, Nasser. Thank you, Mr. Nasser, for the drive, the safe drive. This is the hotel. Thank you, everybody.
Yeah.
Sorry for the changing the buses. This happened. It happens all the time. But we are lucky that he saw the flat tire before we are on the desert highway. Otherwise, we can't get another.